Well, good day, everybody. Connor McIver, Remus Paris 911 team. This is our show 193-2013, and thank you so much for watching. You can, of course, check us out online at Paris, P-A-R-I-S, 911.com. In the local real estate news, we have seen a huge slowdown in the releasing of foreclosures, but in some states, in fact, if you think you might have missed the boat, you are a real estate investor, in some states you may have not, just for the simple fact that some of them have a much longer process and a lot more red tape to work through before they can actually take properties back at foreclosure, so that time frame actually could work out to your advantage, and those states are starting to perform. So reach out to your local agent and see if you happen to be located in that type of state. Now, for the state of California, one of the things to check out would be one of the venues that we have created, or one of the systems online. Just go to our main website at Paris, P-A-R-I-S, 911.com. And when you're there, you can punch in to the Mac box at the top right-hand part of the screen, the letters N-O-D, N-O-D for notice of default, and then you'll be able to pull those up, those pre-foreclosure properties prior to them hitting the market by simply typing in a city name or a zip code and test it out. If you're even not interested, you just kind of want to see what's going on in a particular neighborhood, hoping that maybe there'll be something in the very near future that'll fit your bill, go ahead and give it a shot. I think you'll enjoy it. Moving into other news, we do have new releases that have hit the market here in the Santa Clarita Valley as well. If you want to see that intel, all you have to do is go to our main website again at paris911.com. Punch the word new, N-E-W, into the Mac box at the top right-hand part of the screen, and you will be able to get that information. Now, I've tried to pull up Santa Clarita here on this map, but it's not cooperating. But Santa Clarita is, of course, just north of Los Angeles, California, and that's where we're headquartered. Hope everybody has a fantastic Friday. Again, we will talk to you tomorrow via our daily show. Thanks you for so much for checking out our YouTube channel. We'll go ahead and get rid of that so you can see where we are. Happen to be in Anaheim for the day, and we will be back very, very soon. Be safe, and thanks for watching. Take care.